Hey guys, Rescuer942 here, and today we're going to be taking a look at UMD video for PSP. You want to see my PSP? Here it is. It's the PSP 3000, which I got back in late 2009. It's got the buttons that he got in there. The shoulder buttons. In the back, it's got the UMD tray. You can insert your UMD video here. So today we're going to be taking a look at UMD videos. What are UMD videos? Well, these are small little universal media discs. They either contain a PSP game or full length movie. Here is a universal media disc. This is Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. So UMD video for PSP came out in possibly around midway 2005 to, I think, compete with the Video Now, Juicebox, and DBA Video. Well, the good thing is that PSP UMD videos are the best for portable media players. It's trying to think it's better than GBA Video because it has the full-length movies, DVD picture quality, and widescreen presentation. So they're the best quality on any mini disc players and anywhere. But one problem: lack of cartoon shows for it. However, this has a share of full-length movies. So I'm going to show you I have three of them to show you. They are Toy Story 10th Anniversary Edition, Open Season. You can see on the back it says full-length movies. Maximum presentation and DVD picture quality. And the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. This is a really funny movie. So yeah. And I'm gonna show you Toy Story 10th Anniversary Edition, which here is the scene selection and here is the Universal Media Disc. I believe The Incredibles is also on UMD Video. Oh, and SpongeBob, the first season, Volume 1, is also on UMD Video. It contained the first 10 cartoons of SpongeBob, not including Help Wanted. I believe there was also a Ren and Stimpy one as well. So yeah, I'm going to show you Toy Story 10th Anniversary Edition. I'm going to turn on my PSP. There it goes, okay. Let's insert the UMD movie. There we go. Press X to start. Coming soon to theaters. And at the beginning of this. At the beginning of the Universal Media Disc, the teaser trailer for Cars is shown. Sorry if you can't hear it too well, but I think as well because it's low quality. Let's go to the menu. Okay, it's not a pretty audiences. Run button. Oh, there we go. On the main menu, you can select play movie, the cost increase between selection, the bonus features, and the setup. Because it's like this is DVD like controls. I'm gonna show you. Again, it's got that warning screens. Public performance is prohibited. Well, this is a PSP, you can watch it anywhere, and it's got the fight on warning screens. It's impossible to do like UMD. And yes, this is DVD-like quality. And on some of the boxes, they say widescreen presentation, but it is not widescreen, it is just full screen. This is Toy Story. Good movie. I bought these UMD videos at GameStop. Pretty good quality for mini display. Pretty good quality for excellent quality for mini displayer. Yeah, that's enough to show you. So yeah, that's my opinion on UMD movies. Besides Toy Story being one, there's also The Incredibles. Too bad there's no Toy Story 2 special edition for it. I also got Open Season Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, which I just showed you. And I believe there were others. I believe there was other UMD mini reports, such as UMD Music and UMD Music Videos. There are other movies, such as SpongeBob SquarePants, The Movie, Robots, Click, and others. Yeah, these were... And these were... Family Guy Freakin' Sweet Collection. So, these are good UMD videos for people who want to watch movies on the go. So, what do I think of them? I think I give them a 7 out of 10 for good movie quality. But, lack of cartoons. But, however, SpongeBob is available for it. So, yeah. That's my review on the PSP UMD videos. So yeah, that's my review for it. This is Risky Girl 942 signing out. Bye bye.